everyone. My name is Key Darlise, and welcome back to my channel. Oh. Enough with the dramatics. Let's get right into it. Today, we're going to be talking about, you know, my favorite products for my hair when it is blown out. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get right into it. So with the blowout process, if people don't know, I am actually natural. Let's start from there. I've been natural for about 5 to 6 years. Now, with me being natural, when I first started out, I did not get like blowouts or anything. I actually did like sew-ins. Maybe I should do a video about my natural hair journey and like do like a timeline that you could see like what my hair was like in its state. But just recently, I have been getting blowouts, but I actually took 2 years from not getting blowouts at all. So I actually was on this like no heat challenge for 2 years, just making sure I wanted to get my hair like healthy, long, and full. With that being stated, I go to this Dominican hair salon, and when I do get my hair straightened, I don't go very often. When I do get blowouts, I probably maybe only get it done 2 times. My blowouts tend to last for about a month, and I could stretch it to 2 months if I really wanted to, but I'm just gonna say my blowouts usually last for about 2 months. So when my hair is in the blowout process, I usually like to definitely baby my hair because now it's in its most vulnerable state. This is not my actual hair texture in its natural state. So I need to definitely baby the hair, make sure I still maintain length and that it doesn't break off in this most vulnerable state of it being straightened. So I just have like maybe like 4 products that I just love on my hair when it straightens. So I said, why not share it with you? So here we go. All right, this product, the Olive Oil Hair Serum, is absolutely amazing. You can actually put this on just maybe a dime size or a penny size of this on your hair. And you can actually put, you know, a flat iron to it and it won't break it off at all. I absolutely love it. It is so inexpensive. You can get it for about maybe $3 to $4. You can even get this at Walmart, Walgreens, any place where they sell hair products. Like, this is like the basics. Affordable, key, and it smells amazing. It almost is like a berry smell, which I absolutely love. Get this for the hair. Absolutely amazing. And it's not too greasy either. That's one thing I like. And it's not too slimy. It's very thick. It doesn't slide down on your hand where you're like... So yes, I love it. The next product that I absolutely love, you can tell, it is the Glossner Spray by Pink. Very affordable as well. For about $2 to $4, is very light. It doesn't get your hair too oily. And I sometimes just like to put it on my ends, like at night. That's one thing I love about it. So wonderful, wonderful product. And you know, Pink has been around for a while, you know, when we was little babies. So I feel like Pink has really stepped up their game. And I actually love the packaging of this spray bottle. It's very sturdy. You can tell that the head is not going to like pop off and break like a Bath and Body Works body spray. But we're not gonna get into that. This is very stable, sturdy, good product. I would even take this on a trip with me. This would be like the number one product that I would take on the road for my hair if it was only one thing to take. This next product is probably high end. It is definitely high end. I don't know why I'm saying it's probably high end. Definitely high end. But I love this particular product because if you wanted to blow out your hair on your own, this would be a wonderful product to where your hair will not break off, it will not shed, it will not damage before you start to put heat on your hair. And that is the Redken Anti-Snap. I absolutely love this product. It is absolutely amazing. It's very lightweight. It gives that salon smell. So if you want your hair to smell like you really came from a salon but you didn't, Redken is that go-to product, definitely. Now this product can run you, you know, when it's not a sale at Ulta, this could run you about like $20 to $40, just depending. But I would say this is a staple if you want to do your, if you want to straighten your hair at home, you need to get this. Amazing. Will not break your hair off. You also have hair on your head. All right, the very last product that I absolutely love for my hair when it's blown out, it is the Dove Dry Shampoo. And I know people are like, girl, you use dry shampoo? Yes, if you all want me to do like a product review on how to dry shampoo your hair, for you know, us brown girls, I'll definitely do that. Let me know. We can work it out. But yes, I absolutely love it. It is wonderful, it is lightweight, and then your hair will start smelling like salon hair in the end. I absolutely love it. If your hair gets too greasy and you want to stretch out your blowout without putting heat on your hair and without washing your hair and making it last for a month, invest in this dry shampoo. You can get this definitely at Walmart for like $4. The most maybe $7. I absolutely love it. So it's to detox and purify, and I think it definitely does that. I might actually do that review. All right. So those are my hair products that I love. They are staples, guaranteed to be wonderful for your hair when it is blown out. Let me know some of the products that you absolutely love on your hair when it is blown out. I hope you all like this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I love commenting and interacting with you all. So please just do it. Do it. Do it. All right, you guys. Until next time, bye.